couple of years ago, I was fortunate enough to have seen our next guest perform in Europe. Our next entertainer has in fact come direct from sell-out concert tours of the Acropolis and the Kremlin Palace.
Really, I'm really excited to go. No, I'm gonna go. Enter from the crowd, from the people.
Put your hands together for Ivan Lendl.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And a big Drazbuccia, Buongiorno, Guten Tag, Hola, Ni Hao, of course, G'day, mate. Now, for tonight's performance, I'm going to need a little bit of help from you.
Please, give him some encouragement, please.
Thank my three wonderful volunteers, for they are about to be hypnotized. Okay. And the rest of you feeling pretty relieved right now, huh?
Deep into my eyes, into the sea, into my eyes.
Sleep.
When you hear music, you'll be performing in front of 100,000 screaming fans at Wembley Stadium. Play music!
Hey, sleep! Okay, let's have some fun.
Mario, no rockstar. He's more debonair, more handsome, more straight man. I think make him big opera star.
Hey, Slick!
No, no!
Tom Jones!
Elvis Presley!
This song is still number one in Prague!
Just one love!
Night, 300 tennis fans turn up. Okay, now from then on, it's true, I have been known as Ivan Lendl, not the tennis player.
It was incredible, don't you think? What did you think, people at home?